Fantasy Hotels Take You to Your Imagination by Karma Spence Pottet, the genre traveler. If you are a fan of science fiction, fantasy, or horror, then these fun fantasy hotels are right up your alley. Imagine going on a vacation where the very hotel you stayed in catered to your genre travel taste. You could be Captain Nimoy aboard the Nautilus. You could be James Bond from The Spy Who Loved Me. You could be the next Carl Sagan, gazing at billions and billions of stars. You could even be a prince or princess living in your own medieval castle. Let me take you on that journey. Here are some very interesting fantasy hotels that you might want to check out. In Berlin, Germany, there is the Propeller Island City Lodge. This hotel has 30 rooms, each with its own unique ambiance. The first room built features a bed nestled inside a gigantic, colorful wooden fortress between dwellings harboring both wardrobe and desk. The room even has a miniature golf course in it. There's an upside-down room, a room full of mirrors, and a room where you can sleep inside coffins. In Manuel Antonio National Park in Costa Rica, there is the Hotel Costa Verde. This hotel reminds me of the TV series Lost. The hotel features a suite created from a salvaged 1965 Boeing 727-100 that once served South African Airways and Colombia's Avianca Airlines. It juts out from a cliff, making it look like it had crashed into the Costa Rican jungle, much like the plane that brought Mr. Echo's brother to the island. In Vlissingen, Holland, there's the Capsule Hotel. Want to sleep in something that looks like a flying saucer? Then you'll want to check the Capsule Hotel out in either Vlissingen or The Hague. These 1970s-era escape pods were once hung outside oil rigs in case an evacuation was needed. Now they serve as a place of respite away from the day-to-day world. Want to make it feel that much more like genre travel? You can opt to book your pod with a disco ball and a bunch of spy movies on DVD. Do not confuse these Danish capsules with the Japanese Capsule Hotel in Tokyo, though. It's a very different kind of experience. In Salar de Uyuni, Bolivia, is the Palacio del Sol. This hotel makes use of the natural resources found in the largest salt flat in the world. Yep, you guessed it, salt. 28 salt-domed guest rooms branch off a central courtyard, and instead of beds, mattresses sit atop chunks of salt. If you've ever driven through the salt flats outside Salt Lake City, Utah, then you know how otherworldly a salt flat can be. Besides, there aren't many places that you can look upon an alien-like landscape while dining on barbecued llama. In El Qui Valley, Chile, there is the El Qui Domos Astro Lodge. Imagine gazing at the stars, unfettered by light pollution, while lying in your bed. You can do that at the El Qui Domos Astro Lodge. The upstairs bedroom has a detachable ceiling and comes with a telescope. Astronomy tours and nighttime horseback rides are available, and your seats are geodesic dome tents. This is life for stargazers. If you would like to read more about places to visit that have a horror, science fiction, or fantasy twist, visit The Genre Traveler, the travel resource for science fiction, fantasy, and horror enthusiasts. From science fiction museum exhibits to epic fantasy film locations to horror film fests, The Genre Traveler covers it all. Find more stories just like this one at www.thegenretraveler.com. This is Karma Spence Pottet, The Genre Traveler, signing off.